Sir, we found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota. She's not with him.
I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his. We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with. Darian, what about Darian?
Yeah, Darian missed him. Right, you ask me, he deserves what he got. Look, I'm gonna be stuck here all my life, doing the one man's bidding, and show some.
Hey, how you doing?
Sorry, sir, the store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping out.
Blaine Syndrome, Buyer's Remorse, or Shopaholicism. At Dr. Greg Reisinger's Coaching and Therapy Seminars, no one judges you. Sign up now.
You have
that is not the price we agreed on. Don't you screw me on this. Listen to me. I don't care if you are the new CEO. That girl, that little bitch is worth every single penny. And we both know Stallion Armaments is not exactly strapped for cash. But who the fuck do you take me for? Look, you get me 2.5, or I sell the brat to the highest bidder. A Saudi prince, a fucking Burmese brothel, a Thai massage parlor. I really don't care. I'm not a picky man.
how's your mom doing?
I got stuff blowing up down here. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna find out.
What?
So bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
Sir, so good to have you around.
Thank you. know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place?
Alright, safety off, boys. Listen, I'm not gonna have any bullshit on my shift. Cal, I kind of like hope.
Hey, hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style. Whoa!